the foundation he saved, such the Lord is laid for your faith in his excellent word. What more can he say that to you he has said, you who are to Jesus for refuge and fled, you who are to Jesus for refuge and fled. In every condition is it was in hands in poverty lay or abounded in wealth. At home and abroad on the land, on the sea, as thy days diminish and thy strength ever be, as thy days diminish and thy strength ever be. Fear not, I am with thee, O be not dismayed, for I am thy God, and winds ding in the aid. I am strength of the empty, and cause thee to stand, attempt by my gracious omnipotent hand, attempt by my gracious omnipotent hand. When through the deep waters I told thee to go, the rivers unwound and not the overflow, for I will be with thee, thy trouble to bless, and sanctify to thee thy deepest distress, and sanctify to thee thy deepest distress. When through fiery trials thy pathway shall lie, my grace all sufficient shall be thy supply. The flame shall not hurt thee, I only design thy dross to consume, and thy gold to refine, thy dross to consume, and thy gold to refine. The soul that on Jesus not lean, for he does, I will not desert to his foes. That soul, though all hands forbid never to shake, I never, no, never, no, never forsake, I never, no, never, no, never forsake.